As Joel Embiid is back in there this evening, Hassan Whiteside figures
to be going to have to try to contain a Joel Embiid who's just so gifted and plays at such a high level when he's right. But you know, a new mask, first game
errand. Philadelphia winning game one, Miami bouncing back in a rough and tumble game two in Philadelphia. As Tyler Jones, we'll have to keep an eye on that. Here's Simmons on the take and blocked by Whiteside.
Like licking on the Sixers. So I'm looking forward to seeing how everybody responds to that. Beautiful.
He is really struggling right now. But it will be interesting to see how it's called. And Brown might let his opinion be heard.
There's nothing but bottom. And his thumb is really bothering. He's holding on to it.
Šarić. And that was actually partial. Dragić sets up Johnson. Looking inside, right back to Johnson from Whiteside. It's blocked by Embiid on Whiteside. The matchup we're all anxious to see throughout the game. Offensive rebound, Šarić cutting his Simmons. And he gives it to Covington. Miami beat him 130 to 103. But then Miami turned the tables and a win in game two. 113-103.
I had a mask for about 2 minutes.
Tyler Johnson, who has that left thumb now bandaged, got a three. For Covington, Philadelphia is already in the bonus with 6.5 left. Dragić, and Dragić on the move. Dragić taking on Bellinelli, finds Johnson for the throw.
By Johnson, tell running up with Philadelphia 76ers as he gets his hands on that pass. And Covington says, hey, forget to move it quickly, especially with Embiid off the floor.
One of the fastest teams. Ellington comes up short. Simmons, a bullet pass across to Redick. Wow. Bellinelli saves it. Plenty of time here. Bellinelli, wow, that's from way deep. Oh, you caught Dwayne Wade, what a performance. Vintage Wade as he gets it to Winslow and the left-hander drills.
Really not closing out on him. They're going to let him shoot the ball. Test them.
Ilyasova wide open. Bam, bam, bam. Threes are fault. Little off the mark, though. And Redick behind the back. Amir Johnson, beautiful pass. And there's Wade putting all kind of pressure on Ilyasova. Here's Fultz. Gives it up. Nice pass. Wow. Wade, one and over Ilyasova. Kicks it. Philadelphia had an 11-point lead. Wiped out quickly. Bellinelli, a little fadeaway is good. Justice Winslow scored 10 points in a 5-minute window at the end of that first quarter. He was terrific, helping Miami get back in. As Olynyk had it poked away in his best New England way. That's a long-winded way, and Brett Brown states to say, be quiet.
He'll play minutes against Embiid. Whiteside just couldn't guard Ilyasova or Šarić. What a move. Wow.
Big shift. Looking for Adebayo. He'll take it himself. And Embiid with a rebound. Olynyk comes in and cleans it up for Adebayo. Fouled in to the engineering of this mask here tonight. Back and forth they go. Dragić takes the contact and scores right to Johnson. Dragić on the push again. He'll give it to Winslow. He's been hot. And Winslow.
Now let's see how they're going to generate shots. The defense has been picked up. And a good pump fake always helps against good defense. And I told you,
better now. That ball went all the way to the opposite baseline. Shot clock at three. Simmons with a pull. Oh, hits it. Ben Simmons with a three-point lead. Dragić left wide open by Covington. Gets a pretty bounce. First half in a high-scoring affair. More so than we might expect. As Winslow hits another three. With Simmons at the controls. Gives it up, Šarić for three. Fires that sidewinder.
Like, all right.
Here's Olynyk now for three. Coming out of timeout. Mike. So a lot of talk about their offense, but their defense is the staple. Going up top again, and Adebayo cannot connect. Simmons looking up top. Oh, Embiid.
The inbound by Joel Embiid, though. Simmons soft, trying to be warm. But that's just part of trying to get your rhythm. And Griffin could not stop another basketball game going, but I like the energy he's playing with.
Embiid the answer. He can do that. Quiets down this crowd.
I can't make a land, but I'll knock it off.
Very entertaining. First half in Miami for game three. Embiid clears himself. And he challenges Olynyk on Ilyasova. Runs into trouble, gives it up. Adebayo, yes!
You know, they got great production by Winslow and other players. That's a lot of points for that Miami Heat team.
Defenders need to do a better job crowding the paint, closing off those direct lines to the basket. Of course, easier said than done when it's
to a jawing match. As we saw in game two, Johnson with that injured dive hits another. And now Redick gives it up. Šarić for three. Closed out by Johnson, but Šarić
for Philly. Just another weapon for them behind the three-point line.
Late in the second quarter, now starting this third quarter. Drew gets it.
First initial pass off Johnson. She just shot that one.
Šarić and a block by Johnson. Got it back. Gives it up. Simmons with the hit.
Beautiful spot.
Richardson over Embiid. Hits a three.
Really evenly matched teams, both playing really hard, playing very well.
Dragic jumping over Embiid.
Really comfortable out there. He's doing some barking at Bellinelli right now. They're still yapping at each other.
Bellinelli returns a favor. Yeah. Teams winning both games. Embiid will fire a three, and he rattles one home. Šarić, and it's blocked by Johnson. Johnson up to Dragic, and Bellinelli lets him count. Unable to handle the pressure there by Amir Johnson, and a chance for Philadelphia. Šarić rips the court. Anderson with a rebound. Up ahead, Šarić. And Šarić, a little floater. No, but there is Amir Johnson. Run. Dwayne Wade kicks it. James Johnson to three. Under the radar with Dwayne Wade going for 28 in game two, but James Johnson did not miss a shot. Donald on the floor for the first time. Shot clock at three. Bellinelli finds it. Philadelphia with a missed chance right there. Back and forth they go. Here's Wade. He knew it was going. A big second half out of him. He's scored just two free throws in the first half. All the way to the feed. Hands it off. Bellinelli gives it right back. Anderson for three. And it is true.
Everybody's feeling this game.
And everybody's mean mugging. It's got a hint of the WWE going on. Ellington checking McConnell here. Half a second separating shot clock and game clock. McConnell, speed dribble and count the back. No, Embiid gives it up. Redick gives it right back. The catch. And Winslow denies him. Is having the night of his career in the playoffs.
Great defense by Winslow. Went up top and he said, if you can do it. Joel had something to say to him about that, too.
Here's Redick now, the fake. The layup is good. Here for Miami with Whiteside on the floor. He's played 12 minutes tonight. Ilyasova for three. He hits it. He pulls down the rebound. Dragic had it rolling to start the second half. Wade finds White. Covington. And now it'll be Jackson Lucky. Which brings in some Magic Johnson history as well. We'll see if he gets it. Coming out of the timeout, here is Simmons and a little right. Here comes Dragic now. Turns Bellinelli. Dragic finds Richardson. The three ball is up.
And they're putting James Johnson on Embiid.
Šarić hits the three. Richardson, who just hit a second three. Bellinelli knocks it free. And now the Sixers on the move. Bullet pass. Šarić finishes with the left hand.
Top view before you have a chance to breathe.
Simmons has four steals. Shot clock at seven. And Richardson hits. Antonio team, our condolences to Greg Popovich. They come out of timeout. Blocked. Second block for Winslow. He's got 19 points, eight rebounds. Here's Embiid with Johnson on him. Oh my goodness. Go up double digits. They led by 11 in the first quarter. Embiid for three. Yes, sir. It is the biggest lead of the game for the Sixers, up 12. Wow. Johnson had it swatted away by the most impressive stat of the night. Just clicked over to 30 for Embiid. 30 minutes in this game.
Yeah.
Hasn't played a month. Be an effort.
Yeah, he's been good defensively. He stopped. What a nice pass.
Percent of the time.
Yeah,
and that's the cliche, the pivotal game three.
No question. There's a reason they call it the pivotal game three, as you see Covington. He would find a way to say something positive, kept coaching his team up, and really happy for us to see Covington come to about this year.
Yeah, their now is pretty good as well, and good for the Sixers. Michelangelo allowing take 18 tonight, and they win it 128-108.